guys, what's up? Welcome to the me existing. Yeah, it sucks. Okay. I'm fine. I promise. Oh yeah, they are hunting the Jedi. My videos. Yo, drinking to find my son. Share. Text it to people. I'll just send it to the same group chat I've been sending it to. Kinda just wanna. Let's go find this communist bastard. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
I don't care. If you get killed by a thermonuclear blast, you're gay. This is the same character I did yesterday. I just got.
Not on the list. You don't get in.
I know, dude. I was like, we need to get in. I have to come up with a new title, but it works for both.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
Shit. Pause. I want to music. New music. Ah, shit. Cat Stevens. Let's just play Cat Stevens. That dude's amazing. Okay.
Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
If you're outside the circle, you're gay. Come on. Are you gay?
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh, looks like all you guys are gonna get the big gay.
Hold on!
Yes, miss her. Miss me with that gay shit. So I'm gonna put on, Rick and Morty. Because I think within the next week, Hulu is gonna get them the new season. So, and I just started season 3. Like, I'm on episode 2.
We did it. We made it.
We won, too.
We're okay.
I'm okay. You and that bastard
everyone
about to start a new
war. Everyone,
please
step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Bro.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated
I don't care about
in your new home.
People.
Vault 111.
Shut up, I hit all of them. What did I name this guy? Did I name this guy Broomstick? I don't remember.
Step over to the table and take a seat.
You'll need your seats before we can take you.
Boo-hoo.
What now?
Just follow the doctor.
Let's go.
He'll show you where to go.
All right.
Follow me. Good job, champ. Okay, just go on for a second.
our home, everything we had.
Hey, can we not leave just yet? This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Stay away from me, Vault Tech Doctor Man.
Oh, we'll be going over all that. Checking everyone off.
Yeah. I've already played through this so many dozens of times. Get into the nuclear probation chamber.
Just step in here and put your vault suit.
Oop. Ooh, looking damn fine.
Causes to contaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault.
If you say so.
Time for a whole new life.
Mr. Boo Boo. Oh, you still have a chance to pick the name of this character, because before I leave the vault, it'll give me a chance to recustomize it just in case. So. 45-minute nap, we'll be up in no time. I'll be ready for church. I don't care. Oh, that's my wife. What a bitch. Hey, that's my ass, and that's Matthew's ass, Boogaloo grunts, Jesus, hey, almost. Too bad this isn't, freaking Halo, where you could just reach up and pull the latch and go, Oh, wait, I wasn't paying attention. What just happened? Oh. Okay, you're paying child support, I hope you know that. I ain't paying you child support. Dick. Oh, I swear, I'm gonna have a crick in my neck. I froze the wrong way. Should I follow the story, or should I just go do my own thing? Because I really don't want to have to, like, waste my time on this story. Oh, it's not my fault. She's the one who got shot, Dominic. Why aren't you watching? Because I was watching something else. Rick and Moody.
Come on.
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, God, indeed. If there was one. Loot the body.
I'll find who did
Give
this.
Me a running room.
Then I'll get shot.
Yeah, I don't care.
I promise.
I don't. Let's go. Lighter, pack of cigarettes, and sell those things. Pretty warm money. Should I make the pencil disappear? Okay. Let's go. Oh, Rad Roach.
Giant roaches.
Oh, another crazy con. I can sell this stuff when I get to the Emerald City or Diamond City, whatever it's called. Mega City. It's Boston. It's Black People Town.
What about the weird guys on leashes then?
Interns.
Sorry. Can I see?
No one has seen my true
Let's go. Oh, that's electricity pad. Okay, whatever. Hey, 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 hey. Haze, haze. Get your beat. This is boring. Oh, never mind. No, I just got more interesting. No more coffee run. More ammo. Oh, that's cigarettes. Oh. In a healthy way. Oh, I have a gun. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't care. Open.
Am I right?
Open. There we go. I'm getting better grades than when you and Dad were in quote mode. Staying together for the kids in quote mode. You millennials, that's horrible. I'm a really crack shot today, aren't I? I'm really grateful.
You're not like a computer inside a mechanical doll.
Yeah, jeez, Mom. You're not forgivable. They're the very meaning of life that only free silicon carbon-based entities can ever grasp.
I have to call Jerry.
You do? What the fuck is wrong with you two? The point of automation is to reduce cost of labor.
Your feelings
are my bread in the morning. You just became my backup toaster.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Well, they're dead, and I don't care. Lab coat, that's cool. Lab coats are cool. Lab coats are for cool people. Give me your iPhone. Oh, he's gone. Dominic's gone. Okay. Rick and Morty is too intense, I can't do both at the same time. We'll get some bad rap going. Shit, Karen took the kids, that's... Oof. Hardcore, say the least. Okay, inventory, apparel, I want to put the glasses on. I guess that's cool. That's it. My wife is to the kids. I cannot live like this. Karen, take me back. I don't know what I did.
Stand back.
To the child support. Now please come and then knock on my door. I show no remorse. Alcohol and parents to the court. My parents was that window though. Christmas the fun. Let's see if you take your iPhone from your limp dead body. Yeah. Oh, no, I'm going with this. Forgot to take the kids to soccer practice. Everything's put ice on my wrist. This was so weird. Fucking with you. Dominic, do you want the name to change or just stay Goo Goo? I am Master Jameson. Having kids, I could have fucked a famous bitch. Things ain't no fun. Was on number one. stuff. All because my wife just took the kids. I cannot live like this. I'm going to connect my speaker to this shit. Now I beat all my kids and I show no remorse. Fuck that bitch Karen, I'll take her to court.
I don't know what I did.
The name? You wanna change the name? No? I'll count to five. And just type in yes if you wanna change the name, and I'll give you more time to think of a name. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Point five. Hey, I don't give a shit. Play me some Young Grave. Hey, let's go. Whatever. You didn't answer in time.
Hey, bitch, I'm dead fresh. I might pull up in a casket. You be looking fresh like a fucking fruit basket. Spit a couple raps, I get a check and Johnny Cash. Yeah. Smash it, I let your mama rob my sunglasses.
I don't think nobody gonna fuck with me like I do. Look at me killing the motherfuckers, always talking about
that. Hey.
Yeah, I wanna stunt. I make your salary thrice in a month. I pay your daddy to roll out my bus and blow your allowance to pay for my lunch. You ain't with the shits. You ain't with the shits.
You ain't with the shits. You ain't with the shits. Yes, sir.
When I say stuff, I'm serious.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now, did you say you have to retake the chemistry test?
Tuesday.
So shouldn't you be studying?
Yes, sir.
Right, let's get on it. You need help?
No, sir. What is she saying?
I don't know.
What? She
come in
and move. Huh? I'm doing other things.
Well, I know. That's the point.
I know.
What are you doing?
Talking to Dominic. Mm-hmm. Dominic?
Well, someone's gotta go.
For what? For what?
What this?
Why? Okay, I'll be back because someone doesn't understand interrupting a conversation.